technology.
We said in Paris that the ultimate test of ability in a car is how quickly it can go around a track, and I suppose the benchmark for that would be the Nordschleife.
Indeed.
How have things been going so far?
Yeah, very good. We are looking forward now to start the season. Testing has been completely.
We were testing the car at Dunsford. That's the Top Gear test circuit.
Top Gear.
That coupled to the Acabono brakes. Some of the most advanced into track mode, where rear wing deploys, goes into the car that's already heavily developed. Outstanding performance. And hence the reason why it sits in such close proximity to the LM.